To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to remove the 6 screws around the edge of your device. The 2 middle screws along the edge are very difficult to remove and can instead be completely loosened and left in place. Open the charging port cover and remove the center screw. Use the shim tool included in your kit to carefully open the device. Disconnect the original battery. Remove the original battery. Place a piece of double-sided tape included in your kit into the battery compartment. Place your new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your device. Connect your new battery. Gently close your device as shown. Open the charging port cover and replace the center screw. Replace and retighten the 6 screws along the edge of your device. turn on your SkyCaddie with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your SkyCaddie should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.